Hello, you sexy ferret. This is the first episode in the Road to 160 Bench, where Louis Finn and I are entering a powerlift, also in fucking hunky-dunky dog shit. I need to get better at this. Louis Finn and I are entering a powerlifting competition. Obviously, Louis and me are only doing bench because we're absolute BTEX, and Finn is doing the full power. So this is the first episode, and I'm gonna show you how much we bench. It's gonna move like a fucking feather.
Lightweight, baby.
Right, 120 was easy. We're gonna go 130. Feel it out. This is a new technique for me, so everything is new. Building it to 160, that is the goal. It's gonna happen. I can feel it. The double D's are gonna fucking suffer, but they'll grow into E's. I think I was just being a bitch on that last set, so I'm gonna give it another go. 140, here we go. We've only done bench. That went better than I thought it would. Managed to get 130 easy, 140 just stalled, so I reckon around 135 is the baseline. That's with like extended pauses, which I think is how we should train. Just because you never know like how shit judges will be in terms of how long you have to pause for. Let's get on with the accessories.
Oh, that is so dumb.
Session is complete. All in all, fucking heavy.
It is now Friday morning, a few days later, and let's run you through my leg day. Starts obviously with oats. I've only got about 3.5 minutes to eat them all, so let's eat now. Come on. I left it in the microwave for too long. It's just so cakey. We're training chunks with Louis and Finn today. Maybe a bit late.
We're with the boys. Leg day. The boys are here. Louis's filming. Greg's are on. Are you guys wearing matching beanies?
Yeah. Different colours.
Someone's jealous.
Outrageous. And we're going to take you through our little leg day. Yeah, big leg day even.
We'll get you
And we're going to have to grease up the old legs to get these on because...
It's all right.
The sweat is crispy. I think that's salt coming off. Cocoa butter my carbs up, just so I can get my knee sleeves on. The chonks be growing. Knee sleeves are finally on after about 4 hours. Let's warm up. Happened, but my back is not feeling fruity after that, so I'm probably gonna stop there. 133. Finn's going for 140 back squat.
Let's do it.
Come on, Finn.
Let's go. Come on. Oh yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go. Easy. Come on.
Let's go. Come on.
Let's go. Let's go. Down. Push.
Easy. Yeah, rubber.
Gonna go heavier. Yeah, 150, I reckon.
Let's go. Let's go. Push.
No! Oh, push. Yeah.
Pretty easy again. Is that down?
Easy. Yeah, easy.
Push, 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 push.
Yes. Yeah. Fucking beaut. I've been hustling all day. There's a way, better way. Looking down an alleyway, just a snake. Money trees is the perfect place for shade. And that's just how I feel.
It seems we both got autism, haven't we?
Yeah.
Fucking good. Oh, God. So normally we'd be going on to pendulum squats now, but my back's fucked. The other guy's done loads of volume. We're gonna go straight onto leg extensions and just murder our quads. Just finished legs. I'm broken. My microphone is broken because it should be on top of the camera. Let's go grab some food. Oh my God. Nico, the gym manager, has put his protein on my car, so he deserves to clean it up now.
There we go, it's a car wash now. Oh God.
What is going on?
What is going on?
My love!
This is karma. Fuck's sake. We are going to KFC. Do you know what? It's not a normal occurrence we do this. When was the last time we had KFC? Like fucking
2 months ago. In the cut.
Yeah, in the cut, exactly. So this is not a normal day in the life. This is a
an interesting one.
He's a happy boy.
Jesus. We're thinking about doing two rice boxes each and two extra zingers. The extra zinger is the secret key to success. I think we're going to get a trim after this as well. Lunch. The trim be looking fresh, and Louis is sniffly as a fucking troll. The time has come once again. Dye, beard, tash, whatever's left.
We've gone a bit rogue and gone for black, even though my hair colour is definitely not black. But black looks alpha. Having done brown before, black actually looked better.
All right, let's apply the paste. Gotta ruffle the feathers when doing this. Oh, that's definitely in my mouth.
I have no hair, like, this is stupid.
No, do it here, like, there. Okay. Just ruffle it all in.
You look like a pirate.
This is so stupid. Why am I, oh, fuck off, Milo, honestly.
It comes off, don't worry.
Okay, how long do we have to leave this shit off?
Phase one of the wash is done. I'm gonna need to add some soap.
Milo!
Come on.
Milo!
Fenton!
That's fucking weird.
See? Good result. The dyeing of the tash is complete. Louis' tash is looking stronger. All in all, it's a win-win.
Even I cut my face because I freaked out and tried to rub it off.
Moaning. You just gotta stay calm. Keep calm and collected. All right, you sexy creatures. Gonna finish the video here. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you in the next one.
Fuck off.
Bye.